Well, happy Monday, everybody. I hope you're not snowed in because we are. And but it is another week of Angry Birds Friends. It's week 247B. I have a feeling that still love is in the air. And we are going to go check in. I didn't play it much over the weekend. Did you? We were in, despite the snow that we got, which was a lot, we were still out and about. So I didn't play much Angry Birds Saturday and Sunday. So let's see. I really don't know where I was. Let's find out. Number 25. Well, you do what you can. Whoa, I love the spinning wheel. I truly love to spin the wheel. I do, because sometimes you, right there. Don't go. There we go. I like that. One each. I can use that. Absolutely. Oh, spin again. Okay, I'll take it. I will take it. All right, as always, if you don't know, before you really start a game, go into your shopping cart to the Angry Birds shop and you get free power-ups throughout the day at different points. I still haven't figured out the timing of these because it seems like every time I go in, every few hours, sometimes I get a power-up. But anyway, we'll do power-ups, we'll come back, and we will continue to play Angry Birds. Okay, so power-ups are done. You usually get four when you come in fresh one day. You get four, so, you know, it's just about 2 minutes to get through it there. Let's go back. Love is in the air. I think this is Love is in the Air B, I think. This is the second one. Because the new tournament starts on Thursday, and I think last week was the first time, so, okay. Let's go to number one and start playing. Oh, boy. We've got a good amount of power-ups here. Now, see, I'm thinking a little different on this. I feel like they expect you to use, like they would expect you to use Hal, which is the boomerang burn, and bring him around here and kind of break this down. And you could do that. But remember, you don't always have to use Hal. No, I'm not doing so bad here. You don't always have to use Hal as he's designed. You can just use Hal straight on if you really wanted to. I mean, see, here we've done a decent amount of damage. You know, there's a lot left. You can't get past this damn heart thing. You know, so, like, I would probably send Matilda over here and do a little bit more damage. But there's still a lot left, right? So, let's end with that. That's probably three stars, but there's really another way to come back around to all of this. I think another way you could try it is to do this and use a super sling. Whoop, that's not what I wanted. Use your gold sling or your king sling. Bring him down here and let him bounce and come up into here. If you use the king sling, okay. The king sling, he'll actually do a little bit more damage, and then you can come back to here. Still use this guy. Use Chuck here. Okay, you're still doing some do here. And then still bring Matilda over. I don't really know. Yeah, see, I really didn't do much more, so all right. Let's move on to the next one here. All right, come on. Scores, please. Thank you. Oh, portals. Okay. So we've got blue portals on the bottom. This orange portal comes back out on top. You know, this is really one. I'm going to go power up on this one because I kind of see an opportunity. I think you should take... Actually, let me do the wishbone. The wishbone is the same as the only sling that I don't own over here. It's the same thing. It's just a Halloween version. I think you should go down here, though. I think you should go into here. Let this guy try to portal into here. See? Do a bunch of damage there. You could actually probably use the rubber sling for that and do some more damage as well. I wonder, though, if we just use a bird quake. Let's send him... Oh, no. Is it going to let me out of it? Okay. Let me use the jingle sling, which I love. Let me see if we can come over here, get that, drop him here. See, because there was a diamond over there, so that was a good 50 points. Let's just see if we can drop Hal into all of this. Oh, he fell back through. That's funny. Well, he got a few more. So that's not bad. We cleared out a lot. There's only one heart left there. And there's no way to bounce back around. Well, you could. This little space, see the little red and black, not red and black, yellow and black stripe thing here, the construction thing? You could try to bounce, like, the wingman off of that. He would come all the way, he would bounce off that and come back to the blue portal and then come in underneath here. But then you would lose him. He would just stay there unless he rolled back out again. So... you could do that and clear it out on the bottom, but I think your birdquake will actually kind of take care of that. So, oh boy, this just looks rough, doesn't it? Okay, I'm going to stick with this and a scope because that sling really does help. Let me just kind of clear out some of these guys hovering for right now. Well, not bad. It got some, okay, cool. I can deal with that. And then take this guy up. See if we can get Chuck into here. Well, that's fine. That's cool, though. That's what I wanted to do. And then you can take Matilda. It's all about timing and math. Getting it up there just right, isn't it? Now the bomb, I'm going to hold on to him, but I'm going to... I'm going to hold on to the bomb. I'm going to wingman up here. And I'm going to use this guy, the wishbone, because it does a little bit more damage. And I'm just going to go right in here. So not bad. Now I still have... Oh, I didn't. I don't have the bomb anymore. Okay. Well, not bad. 400,000. Let's see what we landed. That has to be 3 stars, right? So we're not doing bad. We're not doing bad. Now, see, I already just want to go in... I already just want to go in with a wingman. Let's do that. You're probably going to lose your wingman because there's nothing to bounce back from on this. What I am going to do, though, I'm just going to send him right through this, and I'm going to do a birdquake in the interim just to see where it lands. I still have a Chuck... and 2 bombs after this. It should be somewhat helpful. So let's go through this, and I'm gonna kind of do 2 things at once here, but let's see how this turns out. Not bad, right? This is perfect here. Oh, shoot. No, let's... Okay, good. Let's use the jingle sling because we can kind of go up and over this one guy, let the ornaments do the work, and aim for this other guy. See, there's the ornaments. Shoot through here. Get rid of him. Just like that. Perfect, right? Still have 2 bombs, so you could still do some more damage. You can go right down here, get this stuff, because you want that egg. Oh, the egg got the balloon. How perfect was that? And actually, you might want to go backwards right here, because there's this thing with the chocolates in it, the heart, and that's a lot of points, so I think that's all we can do, right? We can't do anything else. So we're not doing so bad so far. This is not a bad walkthrough for the first time around. We don't have a lot to work with here, so I have a feeling this is going to be one for the wingman again. What level are we on? 5, and we haven't used that much. I'm encouraged by this. I'm going to stick with the jingle sling, come up and over. I'm not even going to power up just yet. I'm going to go right in the middle here. Okay, here's what I'm going to do now. So we have two things to go here. We have the house structure in the middle that we need to get rid of. And then we have these two hearts on the left and some of these chocolates. So what I'm going to do first is use the bouncy sling. And I'm going to use... let me get a scope here. And use the king sling. I'm going to bounce Terrence back. So I'm going to go right here with him, hoping he's going to bounce back. Oh, he bounced too far. What I wanted to do was hit those chocolates, but he went too far. But that's okay. We got some of it. Now we just want to use the wingman and a potion. And I'm going to go back to the wishbone, I think. And just try to plow through. I mean, I think that's as good as we're going to get done on this one. Obviously, I've used all the power-ups. Get a couple of power-ups here. I'm going to start with a bird quake. This just seems like it's itching to be tipped over. All right, so we probably just want to start kind of whittling away at this. I am going to use a king sling because some of these little cages that the balloons are in are a little tough to deal with. And I don't really want it to give me any grief. I'm going to go up and over here. Oh, shoot. I didn't use the jingle sling. That's what I was trying to do. Okay, well, let's see here. We kind of want those eggs, though, don't we? There's eggs here, and there's one here. We've already got one. I don't know where it came from, but I'm going to come up and down this way. And then I'm just going to send Matilda right here in the middle. Okay, well, then this is the perfect opportunity to do this. And let me go to the wishbone, because this concrete sometimes, you know, it works and then it doesn't, and with the wingman, so you kind of have to strong arm it a little bit. Yeah, I think I could do better on that one next time. Let's try this. So, you know what? I think I might just leave it there instead of walking through it all again. With a little bit of thought, I feel like maybe this one isn't too awful hard. I mean, the other way to do this one is to just take your wingman and plow through it. Maybe stick with a... Get yourself a bird quake, and then just see where this goes. So I'm going to start here. I mean, if I stop right here, I will beat my score because I'll be at 239. But I still feel like if I come over here... Oh, I didn't. Well, I did raise it, though, didn't I? Okay. You still got that one heart balloon there back. All right, well, I'll go back and work on that. I'm not going to pick away at it here on the video. Did raise the score. I'm number two. So far, I got a good lead on Smashy. So watch out, Smashy. Or watch out, Miha Florin. I'm coming for you. I'm going to give this one a go this week. Sometimes I get a little lazy with it. Or like, I don't think I'm going to get it done. And I don't want to use all the power-ups or whatever. But I only have 17 points. So I might as well just use what I have and go for it. But yeah, that's it for now. So give the video a thumbs up. Click the like button if you would. We have a cooking show every Friday. Season 2 started the beginning of February. Every Friday at 5 p.m. Eastern. Eating in bed, there's a new recipe every week, and it's a really, I love how the show's turning out. Vlogs on most Tuesdays, we've been skipping it lately because frankly, we just haven't been doing anything. And of course, Angry Birds every Monday and Thursday. I appreciate you watching. Leave a comment below, click subscribe if you would please, and I will see you next time. Have a great week. I hope it's not snowing where you are because it is here in upstate New York and I don't like it. But I've got Angry Birds friends, so I'm okay. All right, have a good week. Bye.